Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. Hey Miss Hilda, I'm Hilda. So today I'm gonna be taking out a friend for a spa day. She is getting married or being joined in a civil union tomorrow. And then the actual wedding is gonna be in 2022 of next year. So it's gonna be a destination wedding in Costa Rica. That's where she's from originally. So we're just gonna have her relaxed, chilled out, and ready for her big day tomorrow. And then we'll see how that goes. But y'all bear with me, please, because I've never done this before. And yeah, I've mentioned on this channel that I'm an introvert, so this is gonna be hard. But I'm also excited for this, okay? So let me just give you a little sneak peek of the fit that I have on so you can see. All right, boom 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 boom. Okay, yeah. I'm here to pick up my friend, and this girl can be late as hell. She's coming though. I'm recording this, by the way. It doesn't matter. Are you okay being on camera though?
Of course.
Okay, so y'all, this is Mariela. So we're gonna go have a lovely spa day and maybe get something to eat.
Yeah.
She's always
late. I was not late. I was here 2 minutes after you put my
girl, I told you to like be on time. Your thing is at
2:15.
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
All right, we're gonna go. I can't do this and drive. But if you wanna hold it and record,
do it. Thank you. All
right. Well, we're gonna go. The parking is like ridiculous. I'm also gonna see if they're gonna let me record in there, but if not, this is probably all you're gonna see.
Camera.
I know, right?
Ooh, good music on everything.
Talk to them. You can talk.
Okay, I'm supposed to talk, but I'm
say
this,
whatever you want.
I'm not. I can't focus with my hair like this. Jesus, it's really very messy. When you call me, I was really, I hadn't showered yet.
Oh,
I was in
God.
in the phone with Ben, trying to figure out how we'll have a new MC, Masters of Ceremony,
because
I just got canceled with my original plan. So that's why my hair looks like this. Thank you for your understanding and your comprehension. So when you called me, I thought it was 2 p.m. already, and I was like, what? You guys call with me?
Oh my God. So tell them what it is that's happening tomorrow.
Oh, look at my nails as well.
Girl.
Complete mess.
This is why
we're going to the spa, because I'm getting married tomorrow. And Hilda, who is a great, amazing friend, got me a much needed spa day. And this is our beautiful, Hilda's beautiful former neighborhood, as you can see. I'm the only one living here. She left me.
So over there.
Yeah, it's open over there. So it's happening.
This is not gonna work out at all.
And I'm not in less than an hour with this person. So yeah.
He's coming this way. Oh no, the other way. Okay. Where was I? Are you also getting the spa?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just like a few minutes apart because they couldn't. They're so busy.
She's a professional driver.
I am not. Look at these,
look at these heels.
I am not. Oh my god.
She even drives a U-Haul. A U-Haul. All right. Thank you, friend.
I don't like all of these renovations going on.
I always forget, and I always get the same bump. I should have put you as my DJ for tomorrow.
We'll listen to music while we're in here, just bump it out. I'm trying to break out of my shell a little bit.
So. I love it.
This is what's coming out of that.
And when did you get this camera?
Literally probably like a week ago, I think. Or maybe 2 weeks ago.
And you have been recording since then?
I've been practicing video recording. This is probably the first video that's gonna go up on the YouTube channel.
YouTube channel! What's the name of the YouTube channel?
Hey, Miss Hilda.
Oh! Hey, Miss Hilda! I love it.
Oh my god.
Gotta show the world. See,
right,
I'm
exactly,
coming up.
This is the song.
This is the song in the background for this first episode. Hey, Miss Hilda! I feel like yelling out of the people. Yeah. Hey, Miss Hilda! No, I'm not calling you out. It's for you just to Google it. Google, hey, Miss Hilda.
Exactly. Look it up. It's gonna be awkward as hell on camera, but it's gonna be okay.
Are you singing on the videos?
No, mostly dancing. You'll see. I don't want to give like everything away. I have some things planned out, but it's like execution is gonna be what I gotta work on best, and then editing after. So yeah, this is me trying to like bring out my creative side more, and we'll see what happens. Okay. We shall see.
Surprise. Suspense. Mysterious.
Miss Mariela is gonna be like a regular.
Miss Mariela? Oh my god.
She's gonna be a regular person on here, so I'm just a heads up.
Miss Mariela.
Are you keeping your last name?
Of course. Okay. I told Melvin. If he wants to change his name, I can call him Melvin Leon Thomas. No, Mariela Cruz.
Oh my gosh. But I feel like your name is pretty unique though. That last name, anyway.
Thomas?
Yeah, Leon Thomas. Yeah, so that combination there, it works.
I love it, yeah. In Costa Rica, Leon? It's often associated with Chinese families.
Oh, really?
And Thomas is associated with African families.
Oh,
so yeah, I always got the question, who of my parents were black, or
okay,
who was the Chinese family I was coming from? And I said, who knows? I have to do that DNA test because I don't know yet.
Those things are never reliable though, I feel like. The ancestry test.
Have you done it?
No. But I want to do a girl on glad we did it. She's African, like as far as she knows, she's all the way African. But when she took the DNA test, it was bringing up different, you know, ethnicities for her, which is possible. But some things are also, I think they omitted some things that she identified as. So I don't know how accurate they can be, but yeah.
I know that they get as far as your ancestors. Your ancestor's DNA has been registered, something like that. So when you get family members that have done it, that DNA test, then they get more of that family tree.
Right. I'm excited for today.
Oh yes, me too, me too. I really need it. And my nails need it.
You keep referring
to it. I got them done for my graduation day. And oh, that was last Friday.
How did you manage to get them?
Because I clean, lady.
Oh, well, yeah, that's true.
I clean. I am Cinderella.
That's why I don't bother sometimes to get my nails done, because I know they're going to get chipped.
No, but gel, like the jelly, they say, they say, I like your nails.
Really?
Yeah.
They're so bad.
No, they're in the perfect length,
I think. Yeah, I'm going to have them trimmed like that.
Do you use them square or rounded?
Typically, it's square, because that's how I cut them anyway, but I'll probably get them rounded today, so we'll see.
You know what happens to me? That I don't often move the cuticle, so
yeah,
this happens.
Yeah, me too.
And I hate it, but then when I'm nervous, I'll just peel it off. as now. As for tomorrow.
Oh my God.
Look at these disgusting things.
Oh my God.
See, he's waiting to hear, hey, Miss Hilda. Yeah. You know my time, but tomorrow it won't be on my time. It'll be
yeah, if you say so.
Well, it will be American time. American time is actually like that, sharp. And if they can, 10 minutes even before the event is due, which for me doesn't make sense because you ruined the surprise of you getting after everyone. It's like, hey, here comes the spicy stuff you were wearing. There before time, it's like you get burned out.
Yeah,
like,
yeah. The worst is cookouts for us.
Exactly.
You show up on time or late to a cookout, you are doing something wrong. You know, to get your life together, there will be no food. Okay,
that's true.
Nobody
that's
is true. There. And we're literally about to just set up when you arrive on time or late.
And you'll be hangry.
See, people are already running naked around here because it's getting warmer and sunnier. Look at that guy. He's body positive. See, another naked guy. Why girls can't run like that?
I don't, yo. Just
have wear your pants.
Just wear pants. That's all.
It's so fair though, they never get the sun they need. Our boobs are there hiding all the time. Here we are.
Figure out parking because the street is ridiculous. Where is this spot? I think it's either Alps.
But you have been here, don't you?
I have, but you know, my sense of direction is not the best, so.
That's why you're my sister.
It could be anywhere.
I got that syndrome as well. Geographically lost. Singing as well. Please and thank you. Where did the idea came from?
This? A lot of people on YouTube, and I was feeling so unmotivated just this past year alone and into this year. Uh-huh. And I just wanted something to kind of like wake me up, a project to work on. Uh-huh. I have like many other projects going, well, not many, but some projects going on. But,
life projects.
Right. Mm-hmm. But I also just wanted something on the side that would get me to actually get out of my comfort zone a lot more. This was it. I'm sure.
CVS parking only, but how would they know?
Right. How is there no cameras? We're in such big trouble, but actually.
Well, no, because it says 30 minutes maximum. Oh, okay. Here we are. I am zooming into my eyes of excitement. We are at the salon.
Oh my god, y'all. She is awkward just like I am. So. But we are at Park Avenue Day Spa and Salon. I'm just gonna show you a quick little pan around here. This is beautiful, by the way. This is gonna focus. There we go. Okay, so we are going upstairs right now. Okay.
And then they should be right out for you. And then she'll show you where the quiet room
Got
is and
you.
Everything.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy.
Thanks. She's getting a massage, a facial, and gel manicure. And I'm just getting a massage and the gel manicure. So I wanted today to just focus on her especially. And just let her have a wonderful time. So I don't know what she's doing.
I'm trying my hair to
a little bit better. See? Yeah, that looks fine though. No, because it's dirty. Look, my Lord Jesus. It looks like when I woke up.
Oh my god.
Have you tried this? Have you ever tried this? It's great.
Oh, I love Tropic Isle products though.
Have you tried this?
No, not that. I just use your Jamaican black castor oil.
Smell it.
Oh, that smells really good.
Coconut, black castor oil, wheat germ oil, vetimento, and it has, I'm sure it has ginger on it. Yes, lemon oil, lavender oil, and this is great. My hair has been growing and growing.
Oh, that's good. See? I need to get it. I need to get a haircut, first of all. That's what I need.
Why?
Because I have split ends. You can't see them just because of how my hair looks, but they're in there. They are in there. Mm-hmm.
But it'll be just the ends.
Yeah.
Like just
Yeah. So we're still waiting. We're actually early, so that's a good thing. I didn't think she'd make it in time for us. But we're early, so.
I think if you, if you step out of your home 10 minutes before you have your appointment, that's fine. You have 5 minutes to get there, 5 minutes to park.
5 minutes to get there. We don't live 5 minutes away from this place. I only live 5 minutes away from her.
I'll be ready for you. But now we're early, so we have to wait.
Hey y'all, I just got back home.
a little tired. I dropped Mariela off at home already. They wouldn't let us film in the salon, which is understandable because not everybody would be comfortable with that. But I'm just probably gonna relax a little bit, eat something, and then... Oh, also these are my nails, if this thing is gonna focus. Okay, I don't think you can really see them, but I got them in burgundy. I really like that color a lot. So I'm just gonna relax for today, and then tomorrow I will bring you more of the festivities and what we're gonna be going into. Okay, so stay tuned for that. All right, peace. Good morning, beautiful people. Today is Mari's big day, and we are actually, or I am actually, headed to the pre-ceremonial brunch. We're gonna make sure that everything looks the way it needs to. There's been a bit of a hiccup in the setup there, and so we're gonna try to figure out the best way to remedy that situation. So yes, I will bring you some footage when I get there, and we'll see how the rest of today goes. Hopefully everything goes well. The weather is beautiful outside today, so fingers crossed. Just sending out positive energy, positive vibes that today is gonna be great. God has got us, and we're gonna be good. We're gonna be good. So I will bring you more footage once I actually get there. Again, I cannot film and drive, okay? So I don't have that equipment, but yeah, when I get there, I'll bring you more footage, and then for the actual ceremony also, I will bring you footage of that. This is not what I'm wearing. This is just for the brunch, so I will catch you when I catch you. All right, cool. Okay, so we are here at the picnic area. This is Melvin's mom.
Hello.
Hi. And then this is our bride-to-be. Yay! She is stressing out right now, okay, because we're still getting set up and everything, so yeah. This is the whole park right here. And there's a groom. Hi, Melvin. Say hi. That's Mariela's mom over there trying to set up also. This is a beautiful space right here, okay?
Excellent, Hilda.
Gracias. Look at our resident designer right here. Brought this board to life because I couldn't do it. It could not be me. Oh, hello. Look who it is! Hi.
Hello, nice to see you.
You too.
How are you doing?
Hola!
Oh,
you're the
hip
part!
Oh my god!
Algo diferente.
Our resident designer, yeah.
Nice.
She did that.
We did it! You were cheering!
Flor, voy a regalarte esta noche de luna llena para confesarte lo mucho que me gustas, lo mucho que hay en una flor, para perfumarte del amor del que voy a hablarte y quiero demostrarte lo mucho que me gustas, lo mucho que me gustas. Le, le, le. lo mucho que me gustas. Quédate, vamos a ver juntos el amanecer, los dos metidos en la arena, mirando las estrellas, metidos en la arena, y la manzana que hay en una flor, en esta flor. Le, le, la hemos de compartir los dos, le, le, los dos metidos en la arena, solo con vos y la luna, con vos la arena y bajo las estrellas. Le, le, la quiero compartir con vos, le, le, los dos desnudos en la arena, todo, todo en ella es amor, mi corazón, mi amor y tú en ella. Quiero amarte todos y cada uno de los días de mi vida, y la manzana que hay en una flor, en esta flor. Le, le, la hemos de compartir los dos, le, le, los dos metidos en la arena, solo con vos y la luna, con vos la arena y bajo las estrellas. Le, le, quiero compartir con vos, lele, los dos desnudos en la arena, todo, todo en ella es amor, mi corazón, mi amor y tú, lele, la hemos de compartir los dos, lele, los dos metidos en la arena, solo con vos y la luna, con vos la arena y bajo las estrellas, lele, la quiero compartir con vos, lele, los dos desnudos en la arena, amor, mi corazón, mi amor y tú en ella una flor. Quédate, vamos a ver juntos el amanecer, los dos desnudos en la arena, lelele, y la manzana que hay en una flor voy a regalarte para perfumar esta noche bella de estrellas. Quédate, quédate hasta el amanecer.
Se emociona,
ya no razona.
So, who makes better breakfast?
Oh, that.
Okay. Who lays more dishes on the sink? Oh, okay. Who's more organized? Wow, okay. Both of you. Okay. Who spends more time on social media? That's Matt. Okay. Who exercises the most? Okay. Who apologizes the first after a fight? Who's the first to start an argument? Who said, I love you first? Oh. Who has a better singing voice? None of you?
Yeah. Yeah, in the shower I did pretty well.
So what are you saying?
Okay. In the car.
In the car, okay. One is more stubborn than the other.
Yeah. No. This is true.
Who cries easily in movies? None of you. Oh, okay. So when you guys watch Netflix, who controls the remote most of the time, the remote control? Who's late for events? Late for events.
Man, you better put that shoe up. Put the shoe up.
So let's say you both agree to watch a TV show on Netflix. Who is the person who is going to cheat and watch without the other person? Who spends more money? Who's better at keeping secrets? Oh, okay. Who's the first to move the keys? Who tells the best jokes?
Yeah.
Who takes longer to reply to a text message?
His parents were hardworking and dedicated to one another and to him. And although he witnessed challenges in his parents' pursuit to make a good life, it was their will not just to survive, but to succeed that he says is their inheritance to him today. Madi's family was her first love. Her memories of hiking trips, family times and stories, and her father's stories that he just seemed to pull people and places and things right out of the sky, in which he tells that still brings a smile to her face and a light to her eyes. Her first love eventually led to her search for a God that she had heard possessed that same kind of magic and gave that same kind of in pure and faithful search, God found her. Mari and Melvin's, in the second element of their story, the Big Bang, happened simultaneously. Having grown up with principles and values that said, for those to whom much is given, much is expected, Melvin's goal was to do good, to help others, and to make a difference. Madi, who was already doing good in the world, wanted more ways to do more good. So, in pursuit of education, as a path to their goals, they met. And in spite of the distance between them, and with no physical contact for some time, I don't know how that happened before, there came this connection. Their bang happened on a deep and emotional level through many conversations about their hopes and dreams, their goals, their families, and their God. The midpoint of the story is what we call the point of no return. That point, you know, some kids decide that whatever this is we're doing, we are not going.
Mari and I kind of agree that since this is an officiating picnic, not wedding, we will not write down our official vows yet, but rather improvise what we're going to say to each other today. This is a matter of leaving some, I think, some excitement for next year also, while we go down to Costa Rica and go down to other wedding, but I think there's no need to prepare something down really to express how much I'm happy to be here. And I think just as Miss Linda was telling on the story, share with you guys how this is a true I think just resolution of a whole story that has been going for the past 5 years, which many of you have been different actors throughout it, and I think I'm really grateful for all of you guys being here today to end this second step towards your journey, in which it's now not two separate stories going along each other, but rather one that starts as one, right, together. And Mari, I'm really humble to be by your side today in front of all these people, but I think all the words that I can tell you right now can be backed by every single person. I think witnesses, as witnesses, that I want to keep this love strong. Not as something that I just want to shout today to everyone, but rather something that I know everyone here is going to help me accomplish for all the years to come. I love your beautiful smile, I love your beautiful face, I love your brain, I love how sexy you are too.
Oh no.
Oh man. So Melvin set a challenge because I am not good at improvising. I usually write down stuff and I'm that kind of girl. So if I get tongue twisted, I want to be I want to get tongue twisted in my native language. So excuse me, friends who are English speakers only. And it started to rain just to add up the dramatic sense of this part. So here we go in Spanish. Creo que la oración más frecuente que hago a Dios y la que reflexionaba antes de venir acá es el hecho que tantas veces damos por sentado el diario andar, el que nos despertamos y corrimos y nos apuramos a alistarnos para lo que íbamos y alcanzar la meta y cumplir el sueño que teníamos. Y siempre es un corre-corre que a veces perdemos de vista lo más simple, que es la persona que está enfrente de nosotros. Y mi oración ha sido que nunca dé por sentado lo bendecida y lo amada que soy por Dios, y que la mayor muestra de todas las que me ha dado Dios es tenerte a mi lado, y justo ahora mi amigo Mike me decía, pero recuerda que vas a hacer muchas cosas grandiosas en esta vida y que esta es una de ellas y emocionate, pero creo que esta es la más grandiosa que haré toda mi vida. Y simplemente quiero decir que estoy sumamente agradecida. O sea, ahorita que me preguntan cómo me siento que una gratitud que me desborda el corazón de tener gente tan linda aquí. So many beautiful people surrounding us. I'm just thankful, and overwhelmed with gratitude. But and most of all, to having you by my side, it's for me the greatest expression of God's love to me. And finding you in my way, finding you in my path and not complimenting me, but giving me that push that I need every time I think I can't go anymore. You make me go even farther away than what I thought. The meaning is that we are coming together in one, from all of who we are. And yes, it's our favorite color, and it represents like the best for each one of us, but I think we're pouring into this jar the wholeness of who we represent. And at the same time, we requested our parents to bring sand from Costa Rica and from...
Inspired by I Do Ghana.
Me do, heaven knows. Me do, so say I do. Nana pay, say I do. My way for you, I yearn. It is my coma saphon. Nante, don't be afraid. Nante, boko boko. Ramin chain. And I meant it me. We would be here, so it's happy.